America could be more like Endor, where the Ewoks live. Endor is very cute.
Mom, answer that!
They have trees and Ewoks and barbecues, which is why I like Endor more than America. It's cute.
Carmen, you remember?
Hey, I'm a real worm, pal!
Okay, sorry.
You're a real worm. That's cute.
Okay, little arches of color that show up during a rainstorm.
Oh, rainbows. Oh, yeah, I like those. Those are cool.
What were you talking about?
We could start breathing gas fumes.
My uncle says that smoking crack is kind of cool.
Hey, please press.
Nobody screws up my trick or treats and gets away with it. Yeah, cool. Yeah.
Where'd you get that?
My mom made it. Isn't it cool?
No, it's not cool!
What are you supposed to be, Stan? Howdy doody?
No, I'm Raggedy Andy, fat ass.
Oh, wow, you look pretty cool. I could have his pudding. Ask him yourself.
That's right, Principal Victoria. It's okay with me, cause egg is cool.
Isn't cool.
Now, do you have any questions?
Can I see that again? That was cool!
Do we get the sports watch right away? She says we do.
Cool. I get to wear it first, you guys.
You are my best friend.
I think you are one of the coolest people in the world, Egg, and you are not fat at all.
Really? You don't think so?
No, you're not fat. Cool, that's cool.
The circumcision.
Dude, that is not cool. Chopping off wee-wees is not cool.
That can't be a photo of you boys enjoying the line ride.
How much?
Just $3.
Oh, that's pretty sweet.
You dumbass, Cartman.
What? This is cool.
No, it's not cool.
Yes, cool.
Can I? You bet. Give me a box of Nilla Yum Yums and a couple of berry bars.
Cool. Check it out, you guys. You don't even have to put a quarter in her.
Cartman.
This is hella cool.
Aunt Flo, where did you get this goldfish?
No.
I'm gonna get one. He's hella poor.
Why do you keep saying hella, fat ass?
Because I'm hella cool, that's why.
That's not cool.
You guys are just hella jealous. Every time I go to my grandma's house, she gets me a present. You watch, as soon as I walk in the door, she'll have me a big present for no reason except that I'm cute.
That's nice, Cartman.
Uncle Howard!
Oh, hey, Eric. I didn't think anybody'd be down here.
Uncle Howard, what are you doing here?
We thought you were in jail.
Yeah, well, I busted out.
Wow, cool!
Shh, we can look.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Hey, where's
Kibble's tempers?
He doesn't look very happy in there.
No, he sure doesn't.
I wasn't talking to you, Budpipe. I was talking to Cartman.
Well, I was talking to Cartman, too.
Damn, I'm pretty freaking cool all of a sudden.
Ah!
And Jesus was all like, thanks.
Well, this sucks that I have to die, but if I die, everyone's sins will be forgiven. So I guess it's cool.
Use its DNA and have a chance of bringing the entire Jakovistos species back from extinction.
Wow, cool.
Is out of circle. Is opponent ready?
I'm ready. Yeah, I like this hair thing. This is cool.
Dude, get me out of here.
I think sexual harassment panda is cool.
You would be. You see, Carmen, you see what this has done?
All I know is I got this sweet digital watch and these cool shoes. I'm telling you guys, suing people kicks ass.
Wow,
he's like 50 years old.
He's 22!
Dude, that's not cool.
You're...
That was so cool. I wish we could have seen his face.
Thank you.
Laboratory, I'm your guy, Dr. Spookalot. Allow me to show you around the lab.
Cool.
Here I have...
Oh, this kicks ass! What a cool Christmas present my mom got!
This path into the next room where the fishnet will fall on them.
Wow, cool!
Hey!
So, yesterday...
Yeah, like ancient history, Cyborg Bill isn't cool anymore?
No, dude!
Cyborg Bill hasn't been cool for a long time, Cal.
What?
Dominant Wild Power!
Is this cool or not? I can't tell.
It is a game time for...
Maybe tomorrow.
Oh, good old... Ah, ooh.
But the big dance is tomorrow and all the guys are gonna duct tape him to a flagpole.
That sounds cool, maybe I'll go to that.
Hours ago, an ethnic-looking child was spotted flying some kind of state-of-the-art aircraft over Chinese airspace.
Wow, cool.
Cool? That...
You guys! I got my period, too!
Wow, cool.
You did?
Goddess Moon!
Woohoo!
And I'm here, Goddess Earthly Delight. So, this is the first meeting of our club for teens who have gotten their periods. We're supposed to talk about our periods and boys. Let's talk about boys first. I think Craig is pretty cool, but I don't think Clyde is very cool.
I think Clyde is kind of cool, but Craig is definitely cooler than Clyde.
Hey, Las Vegas is a pretty cool place for us mature people. That's pretty cool.
Cool. I mean, that's pretty amazing. Yeah, we was wrong about you guys. We're sorry.
Well, this is so tits.
Don't say tits, Eric.
Oh, I mean, this is so cool.
Well,
felt a fish.
Well, that doesn't matter because I have an idea that is totally tits.
Totally what?
Look, I don't know why the Tooth Fairy's being so cool to me. Maybe she's hot for me, I don't know. But if we are...
Everybody, I am a young boy seeking an older male for good times. I am 8 years old and would like...
Wow, look at all these guys that want to be my friend.
I'll pick Tony316. Huh, Tony. So what are you into?
Oh, you know, the usual stuff.
Smiley face. Cool, wanna get together, smiley face?
Sure, Tony, that would be...
cute.
Look at all these guys that want to be my friend.
I'll pick Tony316.
Huh, Tony.
So what are you into?
Oh, you know, the usual stuff.
Smiley face. Cool, wanna get together, smiley face?
Sure, Tony, that would be...
cute. Winking, smiley face.
I brought you some candy.
Wow, cool!
And some books on Kama Sutra.
We help you?
Yes, I'd like to join your fine organization. Is that cool?
You do?
Sure.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
Sweet. War and stuff, so they changed it.
Hey, that's a pretty good point, Cartman.
Yeah.
Not bad at all. I'm gonna make that our first argument.
Okay.
Double
Q. You win for my life!
And girl, you know, you're good, my dreams, you're good, my fantasy.
Okay, that's enough.
You're my fantasy, you're fantasy.
Thank you.
Well, so can we play here?
What?
The girls are standing here, and then the members of the band walk by looking cool. When you see us, you girls all scream like, oh my god, it's Fingerbang, oh my god, okay?
Are we gonna get paid now or after?
I'll pay you afterwards, I promise. Okay, Tim.
Ah!
Oh, god damn it. Our camera guy kind of sucks, but this next shot we did was really cool. Okay, that's cool.
Can we play some humor?
Yeah, she's very active in politics. She's gonna set all this straight.
Oh, no.
Recharging.
Sweet. You're so cool, Trapper Keeper. I would never let those assholes take you away.
I don't wanna wait for my Trapper Keeper be over the race for my
Trapper Keeper ready to ensorb.
Oh, cool.
Trapper Keeper merging.
Kinds of tricks. She even jumped through a hoop of fire.
Cool, can you get it for us?
I will go promptly and call her trainer. On the morrow, you shall have your trick performing, Turkey.
All right! You may have seen his television specials on ABC. He also wrote a book, and we'd like to share it with you.
Well, all right, come on in.
Okay.
Look through David Blaine's incredible book. You'll find a lot of life's answers. Let's read some of the book together, shall we?
Then we get to be in David Blaine's secret club?
That's right.
Okay.
For the money.
You will? Cool.
How much did I charge? Oh, yeah, $10. You got change for a 20?
I only got $6.12.
Oh, well, that's okay. Here, just give me the $6, and then I'll give you the 20.
Okay.
Now, give me the pubes, and I'll give you back $2.
Right.
Now, give me the 12 cents, and I'll give you the rest of your change back.
Cool.
And then give me the 20, and I'll give you the pubes.
Sweet. God damn it! You think you're so cool, Scott Tenneman? We'll see how cool you feel after this. Yes. Yes. Much fun I had. Whoa! You guys, come here. You gotta check this out.
Oh, no. What now?
No, you guys, this is really cool. Come on. Go away, stupid towel.
Oh, dude, did you see that? I cut off your face and ate it.
That's so cute.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, yes. And the best part is, they're coming here to my house. And it's gonna be so funny. Oh, jeez, that's probably them now. Okay, you guys, just play it cool. Just play it. Just, no, you guys. Okay, you guys.
Oh, is this University of Colorado Biology Department? Great. Look, I understand you're currently doing research on stem cells.
Cool, because I'm currently in possession of some aborted fetuses. I'm looking to unload. Now, how much do you pay? No, come on. I got a guy in Cleveland who's going to give me $80 a pound right now. How about 100? Are you breaking my buzz? I think about it. Buzznard Medical Group? Yeah, I called earlier about the stem cells and the fetuses. Okay, hi, Randy, yeah. Oh, yes, they've been kept in a cool temperature, yeah. These are primo fetuses, Randy. I wouldn't jerk you around. So what can your company give me for? Oh, Randy, you're breaking my buzz here. You're breaking my buzz, Randy.
Oh, please. Okay, you tell me where you can get aborted fetuses for 70 cents on the dollar. You tell me, Chuck. Yeah, I didn't think so. You know, I'm just like the fetuses, Chuck. I wasn't born yesterday either. Uh-huh. So you gonna talk to me, or are you just gonna keep bullshitting each other? Breaking my balls, Chuck. I gotta know the...
Be your faithful leader in easy weight loss.
All right!
That guy ate all the sandwiches he wanted and lost weight. He is so cool. You guys remember what a cool friend Kenny was? God. He was always up for helping us out. Joyce, it's time for Plan B.
Oh, really?
Oh, God, no, not Plan B!
You have a heart made of ice, Mr. Lucas, and so we're going to melt your icy heart with a cool island song. Gentlemen?
What?
Hit it, Tweak. In the tropical isles with the coconut trees, there's a lot of...
Wait. I thought we were going to cool his hot heart with a cool island song.
No, he has an icy heart.
But you can't melt ice with a cool song, Archard.
So we have to warm his icy heart with a hot island song.
It's a cool island song.
Well, then we're going to end up freezing his hellish heart with a cool island song.
Oh, do we want to do that?
All right, that does it.
God. All right, guys, now that we're all here, I think we need to have a difficult conversation. It's obvious that Bebe is like the coolest, smartest, most awesome person we've ever met.
True.
Yeah?
Yep.
That's fine! Fuck you, Cal! And fuck you, Stan! Fuck you, Tweak! Bebe, you're still cool.
This, and you will be greatly rewarded.
Wow. This is so cool.
Gentlemen, we are off!
It's like a pet, a robot pet. You have to feed it and pet it or else it dies, and it's the coolest thing ever. Santa has to bring me one.
But this whole idea so you can get a stupid toy?
It's not stupid. It's a toy that you can starve. If you don't feed it, it dies. It's so cool.
Oh, Ben, I am so happy. The cool breeze blowing through my hair in your sexy automobile.
I dips.
Wow. Awesome.
That means you boys are now an official part of the department.
Cool.
All right, so...
The key to a hot-selling Christian rock album is a flashy, inspirational album cover.
Wow, neato. An album cover.
This Christian album better make as much money as you said it would, Tubby.
I'm going to kill you one day, Token.
What did you say?
Nothing. All right, guys, stand over there and look wholesome and cool. I have a timer on this thing so I can get in the shot, too.
Cheese!
No. Haven't you guys ever seen an album cover? You're supposed to be standing in random places, looking away like you don't care.
Cheese!
No, Butters, you can't look happy on an album cover. That's not cool.
Oh.
Token, look away to the right. More.
Why the hell would I be looking way over there?
So it looks like you're too cool to care that you're on an album cover, you black asshole. Now just hold it. Our first album cover. Maybe that alone doesn't make us friends, but it makes us something. So, whatever, you know, just... I hope things can be cool.
I'm still not inviting you to Casa Bonita.
I know, Kyle. I'll see you later.
Hey, Cartman. You really don't care that you can't go?
I care, sure, but I hope it doesn't mean you and me and Stan and Kenny can't hang out anymore.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear from you all along. I still have to take Butters, but I hope things can be cool, too.
Good.
And hey, if for some reason Butters can't go to Casa Bonita, you can take his place.
Sweet, whatever. Bingo. Part where you can dress up in old Western clothes and get your photo taken in a fake jail.
Really? Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Pretty cool. So, should we go to Black Bart's cave first or watch the puppet show?
So what do you guys want to do?
That's cool. We're going to leave you two lovebirds alone.
All I ever did was try to be your friend, Stan. But you're so high and mighty you couldn't look past my religion and just be my friend back. You got a lot of growing up to do, buddy. Suck my balls.
Damn, that kid is cool, huh? Oh my God, dude. Your dad must be the coolest guy in the world. Hey, you guys! You gotta come with us over to the Jeffersons!
The Jeffersons?
Their new family just moved to South Park. We met this kid named Blanket, and he has the coolest dad in the world.
Mr. Jefferson said we can invite all the kids in town to go play over at their house.
They have, like, video games and rides and a cotton candy machine and in their backyard, guess what they have in their backyard? Guess. A train.
No way.
Yeah way, Craig! And if you don't believe in Mr. Jefferson, then you can just not come! Get over there. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So what's going on?
Trent Boyetta's being released from Juvenile Hall.
Really? That's cool. When did... What did you say? Trent Boyette? Meanest, dirtiest, toughest kid in the world super pissed off at us, Trent Boyette?
Yeah.
Oh, holy Jesus, God. What the hell are we gonna do? Okay, so now we just need to get a picture of Stan's mom naked. Cool.
hell are you doing with this asshole? You're helping Craig make his show? I can't believe you would betray us like that. We've always been super cool to you.
We're gonna do a new show and you can't do it with us because you are too poor and poor people don't watch the news.
To start lower.
Dude, I really don't think it's smart, Cartman.
This is gonna be totally cool, you guys.
It's not gonna work. Just come down from there.
Okay.
Mr. Garrison, you've never been this cool to me before.
You say he's never been like this before.
No, Chef has always been super cool.
Oh, man, that's not cool. Seriously, that is not cool.
What?
That's cool. I just wouldn't go over there if I were you guys. I just took a huge dump.
Okay, I'm fine. I'm cool now. May I have some chicken, please?
Oh, very good, sweetie.
Oh, no, now he's lying. You can tell from his stance he's still aggressive dominant.
Suck my asshole, Taco Bender!
See?
God damn it, you can't stand here and eat KFC in front of me! Now hand it over! You can't do that to me! God damn it!
Alright, cool, brah. Go with Christ.
Problems! Dude, what's the matter? The kindergarten teacher is having sex with my little brother.
Wow.
Woo?
Damn, brah, your little brother's pretty cool.
It's not cool.
Hey, kid, get out of there.
That's cool. I'm done making my video anyways.
Thank you.
Dude, not cool.
Get in the van.
That's cool. I'm actually not playing anymore.
The enemy of America could attack.
That's cool. I'm fine with Muslims invading. So really, you owe me an apology. But that's cool.
You didn't save everyone. I did.
What's it doing?
It's dying.
Cool.
Right? Cool.
Dude! What the fuck are you doing?
What? What happened?
God damn it, Butters! What did I say about shooting guys in the dick?
Oh, I did it again?
What the hell is wrong with you? That is not cool, Butters! That is not cool! You don't fucking do that! You don't shoot a guy in the dick!
Okay, I'm sorry!
Craig, dude, how you doing, bro?
Fine.
Cool, awesome!
This is cool? This is cool. We are really getting old, you guys.
Says this DVD sold more copies than any DVD ever made.
They just released part 3 in theaters and it made 80 million opening weekend.
Well, I'm out, guys. If this is what's cool now, I think I'm done. I no longer have any connection to this world. I'm gonna go home and kill myself. Goodbye, friends.
Is he a hero or a menace? While we can all admit that the coon is obviously really cool...
I don't know, it's just a cool costume.
It's not a cool costume! He just wears his underwear over his butt-fucking pants!
I'm sorry? It's cool, man. It's cool.
Oh, hey, Eric!
Just working on some jokes.
That's cool. You want to write some together?
Hey, that'd be great. I've always wanted to work with you. You're really funny, and you're totally not fat.
Cool, thanks.
You should go there right away. I'll even help pay for your ticket.
Wow, cool. Wait a minute.
The fuck?
Why would you do that?
Unless you're trying to trick me somehow.
All right, cool, guys. Gather all around. Everyone should be a witness to this.
Please, I'm sorry. Take your money back. Take the KFC, too.
What's going on back there?
Nothing. It's cool.
What the hell do you have more friends than me?
Because people think I'm cool, dude. Yeah, but you're forgetting. You're also half Denver Bronco. That makes you pretty cool.
Hey, you're right. That does make me pretty cool.
Yeah, those loud engines and peeling wheels, it's so cool. Jesus answered our prayers, you guys. It's so cool.
Why don't you stay here and mind the base, okay? Cool.
Go away, Cartman. We kicked you out of Coon and Friends, remember?
No, I know. That's cool. I understand. Even though I started it and the secret base is in my house. Yeah, no, that's totally understandable. You know the better place!
Tom, it appears that Bruce Valanche has arrived on the scene wearing a rat costume.
Oh, you motherfucker. Cthulhu, this guy too! Cute.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, how you like Legos? Happy birthday!
Oh, cool, I got a racing game for Xbox. You guys see that? Cool, huh?
Here, this one's from me, Stan.
Oh, thanks, dude. Stan's getting another present, ma'am.
Here you are, Muffin.
Yay! Oh, cool, look, a Ben 10 wrist rocket. This is exactly what I wanted for Stan's birthday.
Got the baseline on this.
Oh, yeah, that one's cool.
How long before they start this goddamn thing?
Oh, cool, movie trailers.
Fall. Jumping off the school roof fractured her pelvis.
All right, cool.
No, not cool.
And then Wendy said that they were the 99% and I was the 1% and that made me not cool. But Eric, you are cool. I know, Cloud Frog, but now the 99% is saying everything is my fault.
Everybody, Craig's got the most... Here he comes. Hey, Craig, your family get you that jacket at Walmart or Kmart?
What are you talking about?
Nothing, dude. It's cool.
Is your mom always like that, dude?
Look, could you guys just not say anything about this at school, please?
Of course, man. It's cool.
Yep, that's great.
Cool, yeah, these will be good uploads. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go left to right. Is that good?
Nice.
Wow, that's so cool. And so then Passover lasts 7 days?
Yes, 1 week from say the dinner on Friday to the next.
Yeah, ziplining. That could be really cool.
We've definitely not done that before.
Wow, I'm sorry. I totally respect that. Hey, thanks a lot for telling me.
Cool. Just, you know, don't touch me because I'm not into girls, so it kind of grosses me out.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, cool. Anyway, thanks a lot, and just, you know, stay away from my man, bitch.
Yeah, that's good. That's accessible now. Cool, let me try and take a shit in this real quick.
We're actually on our way over to Kyle's because our costumes are so multifaceted and cool, we have to put them on together.
Ooh.
What are you supposed to be, Butters?
I'm a werepecon. You know, a leprechaun that's been bitten by a werewolf. And Jimmy's Gangnam Style.
What? Gangnam Style?
Yeah, really cool, guys.
You'll be some stiff competition at the costume contest for sure.
We have to do something about this. We need to organize a rally.
That'd be cool.
That'd be what?
It'd be cool.
I know, right? A big rally to tell... Everything good with you?
Yeah.
Sweet. Hey, Jimmy, what are you doing?
I'm just getting ready
to... Yeah, I'm just hanging out with Token. Did you know if it wasn't for African Americans, we wouldn't have rock and roll? So cool that we have a black president. It's about time.
Is he doing it again?
He's doing it again.
Dude, what are you doing after school, Token? You wanna hang out?
I have band practice.
God, you are so cool. All right, bro, I'll catch you at recess. Fist bump. Fist bump, bro.
Cartman, are you feeling all right?
Yeah, I feel great. Why? You think something's wrong?
Technologically fit for Starfleet.
Oh my God, they're so gay. I'm Q. What?
Okay, cool. Can we set up the two long tables here, like facing each other, and then another one for the bride and groom back there?
Face is pretty cool. You guys, come on, that's not cool.
Dude, this is so cool!
Hey, dude.
Hey.
You alright?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna be okay.
Cool. It's okay. Everything is cool. Don't let anyone mess with your head, and it's all gonna be fine. You're cool, Eric. You're cool.
Cool. I am trending so much that soon I will reach transcendence. Like Johnny Depp, but cute.
Oh yeah, you guys stay at school, that's cute. You guys stay.
Let's be like Tweak and Craig. Everyone thinks they're cute.
That's pretty cute.
See for a minute? Listen, I don't think we should let Kyle be a ninja, okay? He said ninjas were gay. He's probably gonna try and turn it around on me, but that's because Kyle knows I heard him.
You're talking to Kyle right now.
Yeah, cool. It's me, Butters.
You're the one who said ninjas were gay. Why do you want to make this a problem?
Women are funny. Get over it. Just the other day in the hallway, I heard two male students saying how the new Ghostbusters sucked balls. I was shocked and appalled. It is time for us all to realize and accept that girls are cool and women are funny. Wendy, could you come up here, please? Come on up, Wendy. Wendy Testerberger, guys. Wendy, go ahead. Be funny. Say something funny, Wendy. We can't wait.
I'm not funny.
Hey, girls are funny, Wendy, okay? Get over it.
I'm sure you will.
You guys all seem kind of, like, bummed out. Is everything cute?
Everything's fine, Cartman. We'll just get there sooner if maybe we don't talk much.
Okay, kid. This is kid. So isolated.
I don't have any friends. I don't know if I ever did.
You do now.
Key. That's key.
No, I know it's not cool. I know you're figuring out how to get back at us.
Guys, to help and you guys call him names? Sorry, baby, I had to step in.
It's Q, baby.
Heidi?
Heidi has really been hurt by all of this, you guys.
Yo, Key.
To save us.
I trust you with everything I have.
That's Key.
Key!
Everyone.
You'll think the rover cars and roller coasters are really cute, but then you'll realize something. The other colonists all seem to be women.
Beck, you have to. I'm gonna kill myself, Heidi. I'm gonna kill myself, and then you'll be sorry. You'll wish you could have me back, but I'll be dead. Please, Heidi, please.
Okay. Really cool listening to people's private voicemails.
You sound like a dying pig.
You don't have to say anything. I know how it is. I'm no longer the cool kid. Now you all think I'm a fag. My school life is over because now all the guys don't think I'm cute.
Dude, we never thought you were cool.
That's not true. You're just saying that.
No, really. We've always thought you suck.
Yeah, nothing's changed. Our opinion of you can't possibly go any lower. You are just saying that to make me feel better.
No, it's true. We've always hated you.
Yeah.
Don't try to make me feel better, you guys. Wait a minute. Why would you guys be saying stuff to make me feel better? Unless you do think I'm cute.
What?
If you're all trying to make me feel better, then you must still like me. Oh, phew. Here I've been so worried about what you guys were going to think of me getting beat up by a girl, and it turns out you think I'm cool no matter what. Oh, God, what a relief. Yay!
Hey, kid, you need to get off the roof now.
That's cool. I'm done making my video anyways.